I have a lot of people watching my spilled water on your MacBook, do this first video. And they're messaging me and they didn't do those things first. So here's what you can do in that case. Caveat, there's like a 10 to 20% chance of success with this, but basically you find somebody near you who is qualified to take apart your Mac and do what's called an alcohol bath. Basically you just get 90% to 100% isopropyl alcohol. And I've got a link to this process in my description. And they take apart your Mac and pour a bunch of alcohol and like clean it and stuff like that. This is not for the faint of heart, but have them try that and then wait 48 hours, actually wait 48 hours and pray even more. If it still doesn't turn on, bad news, that means there's some sort of damage. Maybe there's a short or some electrical issue in the motherboard or the power supply. So then you want to find an Apple certified retailer near you who can do repairs. And sadly, you're going to be paying between probably $700 to a few thousand dollars for either a new motherboard or a whole new Mac. The good news is your data is usually fine. They can take out your hard drive, hook it up to the new Mac, and copy things across. It's pretty rare that you lose all your data. But this is an awful situation. I'm sorry this has happened, and contact us if you need help.
If you dug that and you want more, head to macinhome.com/killertips to grab your free ebook, The Top 10 Killer Tips to Speed Up Your Mac Without Spending a Dime. It's in human language with no acronyms.
The good news, your data is probably safe. That face wasn't right for that.